Hey babes, it's me. I'm back with another video. To those of you that are new here, welcome. I'm Kirsten. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button before we get any further. Trust me, you will not regret it, okay? And yeah, this hair looks great, but let's not get ahead of ourselves though. I'm not here to bash this wig company or anything because I will be really, really brutally honest. Their hair, when I tell you their hair is amazing, I'm not even gonna lie. Their hair is bomb. I was really, really amazed by their hair. I was just really disappointed that I spent so much money only to be sold skin melt HD lace that clearly was not even HD lace. I had done my research, I heard so many great reviews about this company, so I took the first opportunity that I got to buy the wig. And babe, when I tell you that the wig came and I was over the moon, I'm not even lying. Like, I saw, like, oh, the hair, it just gave so much. It was giving everything that it needed to give. But then I noticed the lace and I was like, hold up, something's not right here. Something in my heart told me that it wasn't HD lace, but I was like, nah, this hair is giving. Anyway, the hair was long, it was dark, and it was giving. I couldn't wait to install it. I had left not one, but two different reviews for this company. Please bear in mind that I did this knowing fully well that the website said not to leave a review if the company had asked you to. And WizKiss asked me to, so I did. But like, I didn't do it because they asked me to. I did it because their customer service was amazing. The hair, look at it. It's like so nice. I guess you just can't get the best of both worlds. But I did it because I was like, listen, I'm gonna be that girl. I'm gonna be like kind. And I did it. I did it not once, but twice. So there I was raving about the hair and how amazing their customer service was, because really it was. But just at that time. So I finally got to installing it, and this is where it all went south. I'm staring at myself in the mirror and I noticed that as I attempted to melt the skin melt HD lace, it's just not melting. It's not disappearing. It was like, there's that lace right there. Not what lace. But I didn't want to believe that. So I told myself, listen, babe, this is a real situation. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you. This is a serious situation. And as far as I remember, it's not anything that you signed up to. Like, this wig is just not giving. So maybe you're not doing it right. Did you miss a step? Or could it be the glue? But no, it was none of these things, girls. Babes, it was none of these things. I was so confused until I finally accepted the truth. I had been played. I had been played like a little sucker, and boy was I mad. I was so mad. Like, this was not a cute look at all.
Okay, so once I noticed that like the skin melt HD lace wasn't melting, I was like, listen, like, maybe you're doing something wrong, but like, no, I know I didn't do anything wrong. So I thought, okay, everything looks great. Like, this hair is amazing. Like, the texture is, it holds curls like amazingly. Surely, and their customer service was amazing. Surely something just went wrong? Like, surely someone sent me the wrong lace by accident. Like, accident happened. It's cool, right? Okay. So I messaged these people and I said to them, I'm so happy with everything that I've received so far. Customer service was amazing, but I think you guys may have sent me the wrong lace. And then sis replies and she says, oh no, I'm so sorry that this happened. Oh, send me your picture. I'm joking. Okay, so she replies and she says, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry that this happened. Maybe the wrong lace was sent by accident. Send me a picture and I will check with one of the ladies at our warehouse, right? And I'm like, okay, cool. But like, how's the picture gonna show that this is not HD lace, okay? So I went out of my way, got one of my HD lace wigs that I got from a separate company, Unite Hair, shout out to them. That lace is amazing, I'm not gonna lie. Like when it's on my head, it's like, what lace? Anyway, derailing. So I went, got my HD lace from Unite Hair, took a picture of it next to the actual, this wig, right? And it was very clear that this lace is actually transparent lace and it's not HD lace. Like it's a lot thicker, the squares on the lace are a lot like bigger, they're like really, really big compared to HD lace squares. And I said this to her, I said all of this to her in the message, okay? Anyway, so she sends the picture, apparently sends the picture to the lady in the warehouse, and so annoyed thinking about this, but she gets back to me and she says, oh my gosh, so we actually sent you the right lace. Are you dumb? This is not the right lace. What are you talking about? What you saying? I did research. I looked at like videos on YouTube so I could actually see what the lace looks like, because you know how on their websites they put just any old random pictures onto their website. I did research. I looked at videos of YouTubers, like not big YouTubers, small YouTubers that like have purchased the hair willingly, and all I heard was good things about that hair. And literally, the lace that they have on their heads is nowhere to be seen. But my wig, look at this. So I said to her, no, this can't be HD lace because clearly there's so many differences. There's so many differences between the HD lace in the picture that I've sent you, which is the good lace, and the lace that you've sent me, okay? First of all, like I mentioned already, the boxes are way tinier on the HD lace. Secondly, the ends of the lace on HD lace is very stringy, whereas on transparent lace is very straight and it's very thick and it's very hard. HD lace is very thin, so it's very soft and it doesn't dry up or like any of that nonsense, right? Which is what this wig was doing, okay? I said all of that to her and I said, but anyway, if this is what your HD lace is after you've advertised that it's the best quality of HD lace, it melts into your skin, it's non-detectable, like there's all these claims on your website, which is just all false advertisement. I said, let me get my money back in. Listen, I'm not here for this. This is not what I signed up for. I'm not here for this. Give me my money back. And then she says, oh no, we can't do that because you've already cut the lace and as we're saying already, it's HD lace. I went onto their website, I looked at their return policy. These people have like 3 different return policies on their website. How dodgy. So dodgy. Okay, one said, oh, you can return the hair at any point if you're not satisfied, whatever. The other said, oh no, you can't return it if it's cut or whatever, right? So I found the one that said you can return the hair at any point if you're not satisfied and you get 100% refund of your money. So I copied that from their website and I sent it over to them and I said, look, this is what your website says on your return policy. You need to follow that, blah blah blah. Give me my money back. And then she sends me a different link and she's like, nah sis, nah, not today. She sent me a different link, and it says something completely different, and it's another return policy of theirs, which says you can't get your money back if you've cut the hair, if you've cut the lace, if you bleached the knots, any of this. Honestly, I should have listened to my gut when I first got the wig. I was just so excited. I was so happy because everything else was so beautiful. I was like, nah, this honestly, like, something in my heart told me this is not AC lace, don't cut it. And I could just see, like, it just didn't look like HD lace, right? And I was like, nah, everything's been amazing so far. Why would they send you the wrong lace, right? I really wish that I had listened to my gut tell me that that was not HD lace. But anyway, I'm here now. So I cut the lace, I bleached it, I did everything that their return policy said not to do if you want to get your money back. And I said to them, but honestly, this is clearly false advertisement. Your wig claims all of these things, and the wig that you've sent me is none of them. Honestly, it's just so unfair. And then on top of that, I left two amazing reviews for these guys. I don't leave reviews for a lot of people, okay? I just don't. But this time I did. This time I chose to be such a good person. And then lady replies me. Whew. This is when my blood started boiling. She replied me and she said, okay, then in that case, we can give you a $20 refund. Excuse me? $20 off my freaking XXX amount? No, I felt so disrespected. I said to her, this is just plain disrespect. And she says, okay, well, I'm so sorry. Let me see what my manager can do, because all I can do is $20. After you give me, these people just cheat. They're all just thieves. Like, what is 6%? That's the discount that they offered me to leave a review. 6% of freaking $500 wigs. Okay, what is 6% gonna do for me? I don't want your 6%. Anyway, so she says, let me see what my manager can do. She takes it over, she hands the case over to her manager. And the manager messages me and says, I'm so sorry that this has happened. I understand that my colleague told me that she's offered you $20 and you're not happy with that. So what I can do for you is $50. Are you guys just dumb? What is it? What is $50? What is $50 to the amount of money that I spent? What is $50 to the amount of money that I spent with your company? I was mad. I was so, so mad. I was like, this is honestly utter disrespect. And then I realized that I wasn't gonna win this battle, so I let it go. I was like, you know what? Life happens. You can't always get the best of both worlds. You can't get like beautiful HD lace and beautiful hair on your wig. So, I mean, I settled.
But yeah, I came to accept it and work with what I had. I said, devil, not today. You're not playing with me today, not ever, okay? I decided to step out of my comfort zone a little, and I did my edges in a way that I wouldn't usually do them. And I think they're kind of cute, actually. I made sure that I did everything in my power to hide the lace. And after I finished it, I'm feeling a little better. But bye. Moral of the story is, don't go spending hundreds of dollars on a company you've never tried out before, because they will chew you up and spit you right out, honey. Take it from me. West Kiss hair is all fake. It is nothing but a damn rumor, okay? And that may sound mean, but listen, they did me dirty, offering me freaking $50 out of what I paid. So that being said, this concludes video. I hope you guys enjoyed my little story time. Share this video with all of your people and be sure to stick around to see what's next. And once again, to those of you that are new here, why haven't you clicked that subscribe button? If you haven't done it, do it now.
do it right now. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye, babes. Mwah.